So hello guys, my name is Benjamin and today I'm quite excited as I'm finally able to present you the first of hopefully many videos. So we can start with the first lesson, das Alphabet. So how do we speak or pronounce the German letters? So die Buchstaben, yeah? Letters. In German is die Buchstaben. So we listen and we speak, and it's important that you speak them out loud. Yeah, you can even go back in the video and do it a couple of times. All right, so wir hören und sprechen. Let's go.
A B C D E F G H I J K L M N O P Q R S T U V W X, Y, Z, SZ.
So, this was the alphabet, and of course, we, as most languages, have some special or special letters that do not exist in any other language. So in German, we have something which is called die Umlaute. So this is basically an A, O, or U with two dots. So how do we speak them? Das ist Ä, Ö und Ü. Ja, nochmal. Ä, Ö, Ü. Okay? So again, we listen and speak. Alright? Also nochmal, wir hören und sprechen.
T, Ä, Tä. T, Ö, Tö. T, Ü, Tü. M, Ä, Mä. M, Ö, Mö. M, Ü, Mü. R, Ä, Rä. R, Ö, Rö. R, Ü, Rü.
All right, so now we got the alphabet and the Umlaute, yeah, which is already a big chunk of the German alphabet. And we also have something called Doppellaute. Ja, Doppellaute are two letters together. Ja? Zwei Buchstaben zusammen. A und U ist Au. Ja, also Mau, Sau, Lau. E plus U ist Oi. Moi, Soi, Loi. Ä plus U, A Umlaut, Ä plus U ist auch Oi. Yeah, and you listen correctly. This one and this one, we speak the same. So it's Oi, Oi. So, Moi, Soi, Loi. Huh? Moi, Soi, Loi. E plus I ist Ei. Mai sei lei. Und I plus E ist I. Ja, a long I, ein langes I. Also mi, si, li. Okay, nochmal. Au, oi, oi, ai, i. And again, we listen and we speak them out loud. Ja? Wir hören und sprechen nochmal.
S, au, sau. F, au, V. H, au, hau. S, oi, soi. F, oi, foi. H, oi, hoi. S, oi, soi. F, oi, foi. H, oi, hoi. S, ai, sei. F, ai, fei. H, ai, hai. S, I, sie. F, I, fi. H, I, hi.
So the next thing we are going to take a look at are the sh-Laute. So S, C, H in German together, we speak sh. So this is sh. Sha, shi, shu. And in addition to this, if we have the combination of S and P, and S and T, we also speak them sh. So this is not sp, this is sp. Yeah? You see that here. So this is the way we write it, and this is the way we speak it. Okay? So this is spa, spi, spu. And the same is true for the combination of S and T. So this is not st, this is st. So sta, sti, stu. Okay, nochmal. Sha, shi, shu. Spa, spi, spu. And sta, sti, stu. And then we have another thing with ch. So for ch, we have basically two ways of pronouncing it. And it depends on the vowel before the ch. If it's a light vowel like e, i, ä, ö, ü, oi or ei, we speak it sh. So it's a bit like sch, but not as strong. It's not like sh. It's more produced here. Sh. Yeah? So this is ech, ich, Ech, Öch, Üch, Euch und Eich. Okay? And if we have a dark vowel, like A, O, U, or the Doppellaut Au, we speak it ch. Yeah, so it's a strong ch. Ach, Uch, Uch, Auch. Okay, nochmal. Ech, Ich, äch, öch, üch, euch, eich und ach, och, uch, auch. Okay, so again, some examples, yeah? We listen and speak. Wir hören und sprechen.
Star. Du Stie, Spar, Spu, Spie, Schar, Schuh, Ski.
All right, guys, so we are almost done for today. We just have one more thing that we need to take a look at. Yeah, it's quite a long video, like the next ones are going to be shorter, but it's important that we like cover like the whole alphabet in one lesson. I didn't think it makes sense to chop it up in two or three lessons. Okay, so we have spezielle Buchstaben, special letters. So why are they special? Well, they are special because we pronounce them a bit differently than you might expect. So we have, for example, the letter X and A. So we pronounce it as XA. So X in general, we pronounce as KS, X. Yeah? So XA, XA. Then we have ER and we don't pronounce it ER. Yeah, because it's super hard to pronounce, it's almost impossible. So we say, we make it simple and say er. Yeah. Then we have a D at the end. Yeah. If you have a D at the end in a word, you can remember that we don't pronounce it as D. Again, because it's hard to do. Yeah. It's hard to say od. Yeah. It's a lot easier to say ot. So if you have a D at the end, you pronounce it as T. And then we have the combination of Q and U, and these two always go together. We don't have Q by itself. It's always together with U. And we have Q, U, A, Q, U, A, and this we pronounce as qua. So Q, U is pronounced as kv, not as qua. Yeah? So this is not qua, this is qua. And then we have this letter called SZ. Yeah, you should know it already from the alphabet in the beginning. And if we have a vowel in front of the SZ, it makes the vowel long. So we have such a great combination as as. Yeah? And we have also double S. And if we have double S, the vowel in front of it becomes short. And it's important to understand the difference between them two. Because this we pronounce us, yeah, and this we pronounce us, okay? And it's the same with other vowels as well. If we, for example, have an E, it's es, es, or an O, os, os, okay? Also nochmal, x, a, xa, e, r, er, o, d, ot. Q-U-A, qua. A-S-Z, as. A-Doppel-S, as. Okay? Dann hören und sprechen wir nochmal.
X-I-Xi. X-A-Xa. E-R-E-R. D-E, R, der. U, S, Z, us. I, S, Z, is. U, Doppel S, us. E, Doppel S, es. O, D, ot. U, D, ut. Q, A, qua. Q, E, que.
All right, guys, so that's basically it. There isn't much more to learn about the German alphabet. You should be able now to read and pronounce German words properly. And in order to check it, I made a small test. So you will see in a couple of seconds a syllable or like a combination of letters popping up. And then you have like a couple of seconds to speak them before I do it. So the idea is the syllable pops up, you read it, you speak it, and then you listen how I speak it so you know if you did it correctly or not. All right? So let's do it. Good luck.
Er, Xa, Stu, Moi, Gö, Qua. Us, Scha, Ich, Koi, At, Es, Bei, Tä, Lau, Ach, Nie, Zü.
Alright guys, so I hope you've done well in the test and you didn't have many problems. If you did, I mean that's the good thing about these videos, just go back, do it a couple of times more so you get used to these letters and how you pronounce them. So to wrap this video up, I thought we are going to read some full words. So of course I chose words which basically have these like combinations that we took a look at today. So, how do we pronounce this one? It's finger. Yeah, it's not finger. So, if we have an ER at the end, we pronounce it like an A. Finger. It's rather simple. Yeah? It's a lot harder to say finger. Yeah? And no German does it. So, we say finger. And what is this? How do we pronounce the CH here? Yeah, as a because we have a dark vowel here. Huh? So it's Buch. Okay? If you wonder what these words mean, after we read them together now, you're gonna see a small clip again with pictures. Alright? So for now, just focus on reading and afterwards you're gonna learn what they mean. So how do we pronounce this U here? Is it a long one or a short one? Yeah? It's a long one because we have the S set here. So it's Fuß. All right. So what is this? Ö. Löffel. Yeah, this is Ö. And how do we pronounce the SCH? It's Sch. Yeah? Dusche. Okay. And how do we pronounce the CH if we have an I? A light vowel. Is it like no, huh? It's so it's Milch. And that's how do we pronounce this? It's just an English word that I took. We have a different meaning for it, so it means cell phone in German. Yeah. So it's handy. And a CK. If you see this combination, you don't have to worry. You just pronounce it like a normal K. Yeah, there's actually no difference how we speak CK or just a K. So this is Jacke. And EI or IE, I always mix them up because they are like the other way around in German. Yeah. Anyway, in German, EE. How do we pronounce E and E? I, yeah? So this is ice. And what is this? Ä, Käse. And this? It's a Z, Zug. And the combination of A and U, au. So Auto, yeah? You probably know what this means, Auto. And this, Apfel. So PF, it's a bit hard to pronounce. You have to practice it maybe a couple of times, but it's pf, Apfel. And what did we learn about D at the end? How do we speak it? As a T, yeah? So this is Mund. And you remember how we speak the Ä, U combination? Yeah, Oi. So this is Bäume. And how do we speak this one? E, U. It's the same as Ä, U. Yeah? So Euro. Yeah, it's the money in Europe. Eh? Euro. And how do we pronounce this U? Is it a long U or a short U? Yeah, if we remember here, that's a long one eh? Because of the SZ. Fuß. And this one is a short one because of the double S. So it's Fluss. Just another thing to remember, eh? ST. How do we pronounce ST? St. So this is Stuhl. Not Stuhl, Stuhl. And Q-U-A, Q-U-A. How do we speak Q-U-A? Kv, Quark. And then we just have another umlaut. The Ü, Gürtel. And here we have a combination of SCH and the EI, or IE, yeah? Schwein, all right? So that's basically it. You are going to see pictures now and hear the words again so you can practice speaking them. And yeah, that's basically the first video. That's the alphabet. As I said, the next ones are going to be shorter than this one. But I really wanted to cover like the whole alphabet in one video. So I hope to see you again and yeah, have a great week. Eh? Goodbye.
Finger. Buch. Fuß. Löffel. Dusche, Milch, Handy, Jacke, Eis, Käse. Zug, Auto, Apfel, Mund, Bäume, Euro. Fluss, Schwein, Quark, Gürtel, Stuhl.